thing I discovered is the side stand switch was bad, so I just bypassed that. And then I also found the connection from the starter switch was dirty, so I cleaned that connection and put it back in. But now I've turned the key on, and you must squeeze the clutch. And turn the cutoff switch on your right thumb. And if you don't squeeze the clutch in, the engine will not start.